the other side of this quite rare 10-inch 78 RPM shellac record, another song by the great Percy French, the Irish songwriter, humorist, etc. And it's sung by W.F. Watt, who was a tenor. And again, it's violin, cello with piano, I think. The Mountains of Mourne.
Down to the sea. You remember young Peter O'Loughlin, of course. Well, now he is here at the head of the force. I met him today, I was crossing the strand, and he stopped all straight with one wave of his hand. And there we stood talking of days that are gone, while the whole population of London looked on. But for all these great powers, he's wishful to be where the mountains of Mourne sweep down to the sea. Beautiful girls here, oh never mind, with beautiful shapes nature never designed, and lovely complexions, all roses and cream. But O'Loughlin remarked with regard to them, saying that if at those roses you'd venture to sip, the colors might all come away on your lip. So I'll wait for the wild rose that's waiting for me, where the mountains are born.